Ever pondered about the intricate connection between our emotions, our mindset, and our physical bodies? This fascinating trinity forms the crux of our existence, shaping our experiences and interactions with the world around us. Dive into the captivating realm of psychology, where we explore real-life case studies that illuminate this connection. Consider the story of John, a high-powered executive with a relentless work ethic. His mentality, driven by ambition and perfection, led to heightened stress levels. This emotional turmoil manifested physically, resulting in chronic insomnia and decreased immunity. Here, we see a clear link between John's mentality, his heightened emotional stress, and the subsequent physical ramifications. Or take the case of Mary, a devoted mother who suppressed her emotions to maintain a facade of strength for her children during a difficult divorce. Her repressed emotions and determined mentality eventually took a physical toll, leading to severe migraines and fatigue. Mary's story exemplifies the undeniable impact our emotions and mindset can have on our physical health. Let's also consider Alex, a college student battling depression. His negative emotional state and pessimistic mentality led to physical symptoms like loss of appetite and constant exhaustion. Alex's experience underscores the profound interplay between our emotional, mental, and physical states. These real-life examples are not isolated incidents, but rather a reflection of a universal truth. Our emotional state, mentality, and physical condition are intertwined. Our emotions, whether we express or suppress them, influence our mindset. This, in turn, can lead to physical symptoms or changes in our bodies. The reverse is equally true. Physical ailments can impact our emotional state and mentality. In summary, our emotional, mental, and physical states are not separate entities operating in isolation. They are interconnected, constantly influencing and being influenced by each other. John's story illustrates how a high-stress mentality can lead to emotional distress and physical health issues. Mary's case shows us that suppressed emotions and a hardened mindset can manifest physically. And Alex's experience reminds us that a negative emotional state and mindset can have severe physical repercussions. Understanding this intricate connection can help us better manage our overall health and well-being. It encourages us to pay equal attention to our emotions, our mindset, and our physical health. So next time you experience a physical symptom, consider what emotions or mental states could be contributing to it. Or if you find yourself in an emotional turmoil, don't forget to check in with your body. Remember, the mind, the heart, and the body always speak to each other. Are you listening?